When I was small and trees were high, I loved to sleep out nights by the sea. A spruce that held up half the sky had boughs like beds where I could lie, so thick the twigs I could not slide through to earth, and at my side the evening star lay close by me. The night came over the ocean slow. A wind came up from nowhere there. I felt my tree go to and fro until my bed was holy air. I lay on music grave and deep, moved on oceans of holy sleep, with great stars tangled in my hair. A seabird on a snowy wing came down with treble cries, alighted on my bed. This thing woke me with wide surprise, flew off with golden talons curled, and there on the blue edge of the world, the young sun looked me in the eyes.